Shit on the computers. Hope the internet is worth it.
You back for more, huh?
What you doing right now, Chula?
Sure. I'd love to get together.
Thank you.
I'm here, Nina.
Come on up.
That's what I told him. Hey, I'm all good, baby. How you doing, ID?
Hey, Desi.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? Donnie in?
Yeah, he got it a while ago. Enjoy your night.
Please.
After you. Wow. ID.
Okay, good evening, my friend. How are you? See, it's me. Yes, you okay? So I'm good. Yes, okay. Ladies, hide your titties.
What's my name, baby? What's my name?
Oh, I don't know.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're late.
Sorry, man. Something came up.
No doubt.
What's going on?
I'm trying to figure a way out of this shit. I got a plan to keep that pair of chumps, Rocco and Vince, happy. Come on. I'll explain as we go.
Just a quick hello.
Gentlemen, my name's Tony Prince. Hope you're enjoying yourselves.
Ray Bulgarin. Tell me, where are the women?
Well, they're everywhere. It's, that one over there is a TV starlet. That one there is a model. And that one there, I don't know, but I believe she just signed on with the Derriere campaign.
How much? The fuck I mean?
No. They're not hookers. This is not that kind of club.
Everywhere is that kind of club. You just need to know how much to pay.
Yeah, well, listen. Can I buy you a gentleman a drink? Cindy! Cindy, come here. Take care of Mr. Bulger in here. It's good to meet you. Please come back. Enjoy your night. My right-hand man, Luis, will take care of you.
Good night. Shock.
Thank you.
So, gentlemen, more drinks?
Yes, please. Let's go. So, how's it going, gentlemen?
Faggot is your boss?
Sure.
Must make for funny times at Bonnerstein.
Hysterical.
Where does the coke come from in this place?
I don't know about that shit, man. I just make sure people don't get killed.
How very boring. I prefer it when they do.
You should come back on a busier night, then. Normally it's wall-to-wall corpses by midnight.
You, I like. Faggot, not so much.
Hey, gentlemen, thank you. Luis, we gotta go. Good night. Jesus, Russian, richer than the church. Buy this place, end all our troubles.
Yeah, nothing like Russian gangsters to bring a sense of peace and stability to a problem.
Now, Jesus, what did I do wrong? Take us to Bahama Mamas.
Die.
Mama's is more Rocco style than our place. Tell me he's gonna start hanging out with all that bridge and tunnel crowd rather than us.
Don't we wish? No, sadly, he just wants you to talk to a lady in there.
Yo, T, I ain't heard of no lady for Rocco.
They just want you to hit on her. She's an old friend of yours, Monique, from the Derriere store in Suffolk.
Monique? Shit. After that thing with her roommate, I don't think that's gonna fly. What they want me hitting on girls for?
They want you to get at her boyfriend. He owns the place, but he's in Venturis now.
So I'm some fucking gigolo now? Perfect.
I never seen you complain about chasing women before.
Well, I've never been forced to chase them before.
Do what you do best, partner.
You ain't coming?
You think having a bastard old queen on your arm is some kind of aphrodisiac? Just try and forget it's a job.
The day has finally come, T. You've become my pimp, and I finally lost my self-respect. Later, bro.
Mr. Lopez, man, if you ever got room on one of your doors.
See more about me. You want to put a ring on it?
Take it easy on me, okay? I had a long day.
I'm gonna make you forget all about that.
I bet you will.
Hey, yo, shit. I think Serge wanted to see you outside.
Serge just got the night off. Come on.
Wait, hold on a minute. I mean, get the fuck out of my way. Move! Hey, Vic. You!
Oh, Vic, you were supposed to be in Venturis.
You whore! I paid for those fucking lips, and this is how you repay me?
Oh, hold on, I can explain.
Volta!
Please!
that's not cool, bro.
You put your cock in my woman's mouth, and you think it's cool? Asshole.
Hey!
How many times you wanna get me into shit, Rocco?
You make a good target!
Is he there?
What's got into you? Why are you so moody, Luis? You should talk to someone.
Yeah, I get moody after I'm nearly killed, Tony. And that's happening a lot right now. Fuck! Monique's boyfriend was an adventurist. The whole fucking club got shot to shit!
Okay, I see why you're upset. Get some rest and we'll talk soon. You're keeping us afloat here, Luis.
How did you not see me?
You hit a lawyer's car, dumbass! Making fun of this. Come on!
Yo, relax and get down from there.
Damn you!
you.
Hey, be cool, all right? Nice choice. See you, brother.
You know, I love to beat civilians. What? Oh, a donut. Make it large.
Ouch! Man, I am sorry like a motherfucker.
Hot dog, three mustard.
Hey, baby.
Watch out, yo!
Jealousy is just gonna eat you up. Did you just feel my breast?